Guess what? It's the holidays again, and we got you something. Come by any Ameriburger this holiday for new tastes and treats. Try a new Elf Burger designed by Santa's Elves. It's a bun made of fruity pebbles and marshmallow sauce with a patty made of grilled gumdrops. Or try our new Candy Cane Donut, a glazed donut in the shape of a giant candy cane with red and white icing. There's also Santa's Choice, a half pound of reindeer ribs with North Pole barbecue seasonings and holiday sauce, and wash it down with the new Winter Frost Santa Land Shake. If you haven't had North Pole barbecue, you haven't had barbecue at all. Look on the cup, and you may win a trip to go on the Santa Cruise with Santa. Do you want to punish yourself for all the naughtiness you've done this year? Well, then try the new Krampus Burger. It's tasty, tasty Krampus sauce that will give you stomach cramps tomorrow morning, guaranteed. Wow, it's like your intestines are whipping you like Krampus would. And hey kids, don't forget to get a little Patriot meal with an AmeriElf on the shelf with real mini cameras in the eyes. Put it in Mom and Dad's bedrooms and see how they like it when they get spied on by Omni Daddy Unlimited, who truly knows who's naughty and who's nice and does see you when you're sleeping. Plus, don't forget your quarter-ounce bag of Frosted Christmas Tree and Maryland cookies. And don't forget to finish your set of commemorative Christmas Lincoln glass mugs for only $1.49 extra with any mid-tier value meal. And did we mention the McRob is back? And slightly smaller than ever? Because it totally is! And it's only $2.99 for a limited time. But on January 2nd, they go back into the Ameriburger Vault, depriving you of its sweet, sweet barbecue taste until we decide to bring it back. Ameriburger. Our gift is our food. No refunds.